Hey, it's Terrace with Seven Seas Energy. Well, we are done with probably what was one of the most fun systems that I've had the pleasure of installing down here at the Jug Bay Wetland Sanctuary. Just as the day that we started, we finished on a beautiful 70 degree plus day. The system is complete. BG&E has been scheduled to come in and change out the net meter. But let's recap the system and see what exactly we're doing down here.
The Jug Bay Wetland Sanctuary is a premier sanctuary in Southern Maryland, just off Route 4 and south of Wason's Corner in Anne Arundel County. Southern Maryland is also known as a serene country setting just south of our nation's capital. All around, you can find old farms and long stretches of two-lane roads that take your breath away at every turn. This raised one of the concerns for the sanctuary, as they wanted to install solar panels, however did not want to compromise the pristine beauty or historic feel of the Plummer House, which was located on the property. Solar is designed by function, and although many manufacturers offer design types, which make their panels more attractive, installing a system that was not intrusive was an important goal for the officials at the Wetland Sanctuary. So park leaders met with Seven Seas Energy, and through the course of the design, they decided to use some leftover funds, which they had because Seven Seas was under budget, and incorporate a split rail fence into the solar energy system, which would help it blend into the surrounding landscape. So we all moved forward, and work began. At the end, the community around the Wetland Sanctuary gained a new way to make clean and green energy. The solar energy array can provide up to 2,700 kilowatt hours of electricity a year and provide countless education opportunities for visitors and volunteers alike. It will also serve as a way to show people just how attractive and easy solar can be.
Well, I hope you now have a better understanding of what goes into exactly the installation of a ground mount solar energy system. If you ever have any questions, feel free to call me at 410-562-9103 or visit Seven Seas Energy at www.7seasenergy.com. If you ever have any questions, get in touch with us. We'd be happy to show you what solar energy is all about and how it can start saving you money.